Hi Daniel, this is Michaela. Thank you so much for taking my call today. As mentioned earlier, I'm just doing small videos for different local businesses in your area, kind of going over your website, showing how you can get more leads and business generated through your website, as well as kind of go over your overall online presence. So to start, I'm going to talk about three different things that Google ranks different websites on their platform. Number one is going to be content. And when I say content, I mean any place that there is actual text showing up on your website. I do see that you have a good amount here in your Learn More section. Let's see what that takes me to. Do your carpet cleaning page where you have good content as well. Typically, we say we want anywhere between 750 to 1,000 words on every additional page and about 1,000 to 1,500 on the homepage alone. Why is that important? Well, if you do any type of basic Google search, Wikipedia always shows up as the number one search result. Right? And the reason is because of all the content that they have. So content alone is one of the best ways to organically move your website up that Google platform. If we look at some competition in the area, I realize Safedry is a bigger corporation, but they don't have a ton of content on their homepage either. So outranking them on content alone is going to be a huge advantage to you in ranking on the Google platform. I'm going to take you here to this site. It's called Ahrefs, and it kind of gives me a breakdown about how you're doing overall on the internet. And I see that you're getting a lot of citations, which is a good thing. However, you're not currently ranking on a basic Google search on page one. And what do I mean by that? If I type in carpet cleaning Memphis, Tennessee, I come here and I've got these three here in the top spots there. Those three are going to get the most business just because they're visible. And to outrank them, you need to have more citations. Citations, if you don't know, are anywhere that your business name, address, and phone number show up in an online directory. So think Yelp or Yellow Pages. So I have the ability to see how many your competition has to know how many you would need to beat them and to secure one of these top positions and stay in that top position, being seen and visible to Google as well. Next, we're going to talk about backlinks and referring domains. I do see you have 250 backlinks, but as you can see, those backlinks don't do anything to this number here. It's all about the quality of your referring domain. So getting good trusted sites that Google likes, like Angie's List, HomeAdvisor, good trusted sites are going to boost this number up as well. Google loves these numbers to be as close to a one-to-one ratio as possible. So being able to get those both bumped up for you, it's just going to help move you right up that ladder, okay? I do see that you're getting only about 12 people coming to your website every month, which doesn't seem like an awful number. However, your competition is getting over 200. So the potential of growth is obviously there, and there are different ways that we can get you there. The last thing I'm going to talk about is keywords. You are ranking for 102 of them currently. However, your position, Carpet Cleaning Man, is the only one that gets you on page one of Google. For Daniel's Carpet Cleaning, which is the name of your business, you're at number 12, so you're already on page two. And I can tell you that people, when they do a Google search, they don't typically go beyond page one. They don't like to search on top of their search, if that makes sense. So being on page one just really secures the amount of business that you get, because people don't like to search beyond page one for that. So getting these keywords specifically that you want to rank for put in the text within your website is how you're going to rank for those as well. So, to go over everything, getting some good quality keywords put in your text, about 1,500 words on your homepage, and about 750 to 1,000 words on every additional page. Getting good quality trusted referring domains to bring this DR number up, as well as some more citations to drive this number up as well. Getting these as close to a one-to-one ratio is going to boost you up on this Google map, Google My Business, and get a lot more leads in your door. So I hope this was helpful information to you, Daniel. If you have any questions, please feel free to ask. If it's not too much trouble, please send me an email letting me know what you thought about this video, and I will be in contact soon. Have a great night. Bye-bye.